You're not allowed to film in the post office.
Since when? What's up with your rules right here on the wall? They say
don't,
that we
don't get an attitude with me. Okay?
You're the one. Excuse you're me? The one that's not saying.
All I did was ask you. You're not allowed to film.
What about the rules?
What is going on, folks? Auditing America, Universal TV, CPR audits, fake mic rule news. We're in Kansas City, guys. Behind me is the post office. We're gonna do a First Amendment audit. We're gonna see if they respect our rights. We're gonna see if they respect your rights. Find Auditing America on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook. Find us everywhere, all right? Subscribe to all of our channels. Let's see how it goes in there. Come on, Cody, let's go.
See how it goes. Also, don't forget to find Auditing America on TikTok.
Yeah.
I'm okay, thanks.
Okay.
Poster 7 right here. For photographs. For news purposes, may be taken entrances, lobbies, foyers, corridors, or auditoriums.
You're not allowed to film in the post office.
Since when? What's up with your rules right here on the wall? They say
don't,
that we are.
Don't get an attitude with me. Okay?
You're the one. Excuse you're me? The one that's not saying.
All I did was ask you. You're not allowed to film.
What about the rules?
I'll call the police.
What about the rules? What an idiot. He don't want to look at the rules. Owned.
I mean, he doesn't get himself look really bad.
You're not allowed to record at the post office, but the rules are right there on the wall. Sir, don't call the police. Just look at the rules.
Please don't call the police.
Belton police?
Oh. People in the post office? Oh, we better run now. We better run.
And they're not allowed because we've had
What? Oh, he just hung up on the police.
Wow.
Oh, these guys, just look at the rules, sir. The rules are on your wall.
And he had to call a non-emergency number just in case.
No.
You didn't know.
Look at this guy.
And I need an email so I can message your boss too.
Yes, sir.
Message my boss.
I will. We know that you don't care about the rules, so we're going to have to.
Post office.
You guys will be escorted out.
How much you want to bet we won't?
He's going to escort us out.
What did he say?
He said, you guys are going to be escorted out. Mr. Universal, what are you doing down there?
Bro, I'm waiting for the cops to get here. This guy who's calling the cops for, I don't know why, so I'm just going to sit here and wait. Because you know the cops take 20, 30, 40 minutes to show up.
You know, you'd be surprised. Maybe they show up fast for guys with cameras.
Right there on the back. These ladies were very professional, very cool, calm, and collective. Everybody until knows. The supervisor.
Until the bully supervisor wants to yell.
Actually, stupidvisor. The stupidvisor.
Yeah, the supervisor came out. And decided to yell at us. disturb our peace, actually. He's breaking the law.
Yeah.
Shout outs to CPR audits. Shout outs to Universal TV. Shout outs to Auditing America. Find us everywhere. Everywhere. Almost 100 million combined views.
Yes.
Makes us right about what we're talking about. You see? Make sure you go to Auditing America on TikTok. Help us reach 100,000 subscribe followers on TikTok. We're almost at 60
mm-hmm.
in just 6 months. Help us reach 200,000 subscribers on YouTube.
Thank you so much.
Dave.
Oh,
you
too. And don't forget, guys, pretty soon you're going to be able to be on the audit with us and virtual reality.
Virtual reality.
60 audits.
That's right. And now we're going to have the supervisor do what we call the walk of shame. When the police shows up and shows him their own rules, your own rules, which are on the wall, all you had to do was read them. All you had to do was remember when you got your job at the post office and remember that this is a federal facility and remember that the Constitution is a federal document and remember that the First Amendment is protected by the Constitution.
Who did this?
So,
facts.
Why would you be calling the police on a constitutionally protected activity? I don't know. I don't know.
And he works for the public. He's supposed to be professional and courteous.
Courteous.
Guys, you've seen it for yourself. Hit that thumbs up if you notice he wasn't unprofessional.
That's right. And he said they're going to kick us out. So I want to see how they do that.
CPR audits. With the dope mask.
That's right.
Be like marshmallow.
This guy calls the police and hangs up on them.
For a non-emergency. He called 991 for a non-emergency.
911. We've got guys with cameras.
Isn't that like...
It's very unfortunate, ma'am. We came here and we give you compliments. We're nice. We haven't been disorderly. We haven't been rude to anyone. Your rules are on the wall. Why are you guys calling the police? Like, you have no answer for that either. You see, you guys are just getting
a guy with guys with cameras
recording because they can't film in here, although it says that you can right here.
This is why with the virtual reality experience the audits firsthand here in the post office. Oh yeah.
Oh.
Oh, there he is.
So, are we
you
still?
You guys wanted to stop for something?
Oh, are we still breaking the law,
no,
sir?
No, you're good.
Oh, we're good.
Everything's fine.
All right.
I got some lollipops for you guys. There's some Starburst and everything in there if you want some.
Sure. I'll do that. I'll see it as an apology.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, I just thought. Dude, that's a wild looking hat right there.
Thank you.
That is wild looking.
Thank you. That's his COVID mask.
Yeah. All right, so.
You guys are fine.
All cool. All cool. We're just working on a video, my friend.
That's fine.
You have a great day. What's your name again?
David.
David, take care, David.
Take care, buddy.
All right. Bye. Who does that one? Oh, you got one yours, too?
Oh, yeah. Your virtual reality. This one.
All right. There we go.
There we go.
At least, well, the police did the right thing. I'm sure he called, or he called his superior. And guess what? Guess what? That's why Mr. America does what he does. That's why CPR audits does what he does. That's why Mr. Universal does what he does. Find us on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok. Find us everywhere, guys. Find us everywhere.
Mr. Universal TV.
We got nothing but the best for you. Education, entertainment,
and virtual reality.
There you go. We'll see you next time, folks.